Won't you stop, Ida?
Don't be so reckless, Ida. These brave warriors saved my life.
Huh?
What? My apologies. I got ahead of myself. Okay. It's time to find out how strong you really are. How about we play a little game? Who can take out the most rebels? You or I?
Great sage once lived here in secrecy, and apparently the area became known as Guiguguo Valley, or the Ogre's Domain, because of him. Doesn't exactly fill one with confidence, does it?
So our militia allies are now too scared to go on the offensive. Ha! Weren't you with the militia as well? If you think you've got more spine than them, you'll have to prove it.
He has never had a weapon. He says he's the truth. We came here with our force, but being few in number, we have struggled to advance.
Without hesitation, it is always at your service. Outstanding. Let's keep pushing them while we have the advantage. It was an honor to witness such a fine display.
Remember you? I've heard of your exploits, and every blacksmith dreams of having a clone.
You
fought my second elder brother in a serious duel?
A foolish question. It goes without saying that our brother would best us all, after all.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
This world cannot be saved with foolhardy bravery alone, which is precisely why we pledged our blades to our brother.
Giving it back. Now, let's finish them off! You might want to keep your eyes peeled for loot around here. How did those rocks get piled up like that? cute critter. Maybe it's hungry. It's got a greedy look like it's trying to say, give me something.
Thought there were friendly and, dare I even say, cute demons out there. However, I will not allow my beard to be nibbled. Take heed in your step as we proceed.
Yeah, I owe you one. Thanks.
Yeah.
this up and get that yellow turban leader eliminated.
Something terrible lurks behind that waterfall. We would be wise to not linger here.
Imagine how gloriously drunk we could get if that was all alcohol.
You really should swipe that out from your brain for a moment, Ida. Struggling.
I shall repay this kindness. I promise you that.
The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not falter, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven. Foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly. Just try to evade my sorcery if you can.
Victory can oft lead to defeat. Step back. I shall handle this.
The way you fight. You're the one who slew my brother. Fine. I'll strike you down for what you did. Not bad. Thank you.
He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qinlong itself.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guanzong.
We will follow and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!